Eivor! What does Yaldik? We're off. Need to row our way out.
Good sailing, wind.
Run up, sail!
Save it!
Easy, friend. I think you may have eaten something that did not agree with you.
Today, my saga is writ! Glory! Ah, a brave steed has swept me up! Onward to my loyal companion!
If I don't stop him, something or someone less forgiving will. I should stay close by, wait for him to tire.
Take on any challenger, be it on two legs or four. Show yourself to me if you dare.
What have we here?
There is no fight I will flee. And should the gods answer my call, so be it. They too will feel my wrath.
I must be careful now.
This victory I will add to my growing power!
You keep this up. You're going to get yourself killed. Are you hearing me?
Yeah! Loud and clear! Now stand aside so that I may fulfill my destiny! Yeah!
I'm going to have to drag you back myself, eh?
Yeska, where are you? I must find my way back to you.
The body was picked clean. All valuables taken. No effort to cover the tracks. Bandit work, no doubt.
I think I can no longer walk. Yes, it appears so.
May you feast at Odin's side, warrior.
Oh, if my mother could see me now.
My saga is complete, and it is the envy of all who came before, and all who are yet to come! There is no resisting this lasting legacy I have forged. A wise man said it best. To resist is to piss in the wind. My saga is complete, and it is the envy of all who came before, and all who are yet to come.
Your Skald.
Gods! Is he dead?
No, but he should be. Seems the gods disagree this time. Splash water in his face and keep your distance. You'll throw up something fierce.
Thank you for the advice, and for your trouble, which is now my problem.
Stretch your wings, Sunan. What see you, old friend?
What are you doing?
Bex, are you seeing this?
Yeah, it's weird. An anomaly of some kind. The rest of your simulation is frozen.
I can see a loose data packet close by. I'll see if I could reach it.
Okay, but take it slow. We don't know what this thing is.
Wake, my love, wake! Soldiers at our door. They've come for you. For us.
Let them take me. I have no more fear. Let me air my wrath in the courts.
They'll kill you before they let you speak.
I'll appeal to the council. They must know what the Mad One has done.
They're upon us. Now is not the time.
Bex, I'm closing in on the data packet.
I see it. It's encrypted, but nothing I can't handle.
Got it.
Go, my eyes.
Good!
Let the sail out!
Aid me. Be my eyes.
Strike of the tune.
Close the oars! Don't sail!
Bring the mast down! We'll pick up... Go, Sunan. What do you see, Sunan?
I should not be seen in this area.
Thank you.
Show me. Continue.
You have me trapped in a sultry tower.
Shut your mouth! A lady you may be, but here you are my prisoner, and you will do as I say.
I'm trapped with no means of escape, so
a challenger approaches.
Oh, bless!
Step back, Dane. I am sworn to this lady, and unafraid to kill the likes of you.
If you're going to hold someone against their will, it would be wise to gag them.
I am Thane Tarquin. Lady Annis belongs to me.
You must fight for me with all your heart.
I told you to leave, Dane Rat. No more! I yield! Find another champion, lady!
Strange. It is over. You can come out now.
Tarquin? My Thane! What has happened?
Your captor fled. Felt a little soft for my liking. What are you really doing in there?
Oh, God, no! It was only a game. A romp. My dear Tarquin, how could you?
I saw a man holding you against your will.
All a part of the seduction. Oh, God. You really thought my life was in danger. And you risked your own. Oh, you. Oh, you are so brave. A fine protector.
Tell me you're joking.
Please, you must fight for me. Who knows what lurks below? What vile people might come to harm me? I need a protector, stout and resolute. Please, stand guard below.
If I do, will you come out?
Oh, assuredly.
Just stand at the door below. That...
Shit!
State of danger and must be protected. Just stand at the door below. That will place you directly between me and any bad, bad men.
Trouble coming.
Oh, good.
Real trouble. Keep quiet.
Oh, woe is me. A king's daughter who had run away from her royal house with all of its rare jewels in tow.
Huh? Well now, I'd say that's worth a look.
Ugh.
Oh! Oh!
Hey!
It is time I take my leave.
Are you still there? My savior! Oh dear.
Grief!
Sail is useless here.
Take the mast down.
speed my words gain wing. Oh, then speed I forth will bring. For noble deeds thine honor sing. The brave man slain Valkyrie.
Marsh Repton. Sigurd should be here with the Ragnar sons.
Pull up here! We'll pick up... I need your eyes, my friend.
Mild today. The rain is falling.
Hello there. You should always be fully stocked. You like that? It could be yours. This was an amazing choice. Until next we meet.
I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
Munu skipa réttvísu harðar höndum mínum. Þegar glaðan kirkja meikja
Before Eivor Ragnarsson. Are you Sigurd Drenger?
Eivor!
Eivor. If you keep that up, we'll stain the floors.
The place could use some color.
Who are they?
All spies. Dressed to look the part of a peasant. Got feisty. Pitchfork. From this rabid little one. Was a time when you met and slew your enemy on the field before they could dream of things like sending spies!
And now we shake hands and make deals.
Not my thing.
I figured.
I love them whipped, weeping, and reeking of piss. Hey! Good boy. You're free, Saxon piggy, to run amok through the Mercian fields.
I would have let him down easy.
Follow me. I'll give you the tour.
What do you call this place?
I call it the Shithole. To the Mercians, it is Repton. Their most revered kings are buried below the church. Imagine their weeping when we drove them out.
You plunged your knife deep into the heart of this kingdom.
That is right. We've got a number of Saxon nobles lined up with their lips puckered, ready to kiss our asses. The only holdout is King Burgred and his war thane, Leofred. But my brother is brewing a plan to deal with them.
I take it that's where we'll find my brother.
Right. Talkers they are, Uba and Sigurd. Might want to dig the wax from your ears.
Don't play me for a fool, Uba. I know Burgred sent a Vergeld your way.
Enough of your noise, Tona. We have plans to devise.
I'm not going anywhere, Bakrat. You have the king on his heels because of me. Because of my men.
For which you were paid. But that price does not change because you have caught a whiff of our Hacksilver hoard.
You forget I am a sellsword. I ask what I please, and I take what I'm owed.
If I wanted to hear you talk shit, I'd gouge out your tongue and shove it up your ass. Now fuck off.
Haggling over silver is a bad look for the son of Ragnar Lothbrok. But worry not, Uba. I have the warriors you need.
If this is one of them, my worries have vanished.
Eivor, wolf-kissed, you have come at just the right time. Uba and Eivor here are hunting a king.
And when we've caught him, we mean to crown another. Our dear Thane Chelwulf here.
It's not a role I begged for, but it's what Mercia needs just now. A man to fairly rule both Saxons and Danes.
I can't imagine the current king is too happy about all this.
Burgred is furious, of course. But this is our new reality. And I won't sit idly while he drags our kingdom through the dirt.
The king has refused our offers of peace. Chaelwulf means to change that. There'll be a new king for a new England.
For now, Burgred is holed up in his fortress at Tamworth, making a final stand.
Another shithole. Only further south.
We've held a siege there for weeks to no effect. So, no more knocking. Now we batter the gate to splinters. If we take Tamworth, remove Burgred and crown Chaelwulf, come morning this shire is ours. And Mercia soon after.
Yes. Remove. I cannot stress that enough. Burgred is not to be harmed. My legitimacy as king hangs on this one simple fact.
You rob all the joy from war, Saxon.
Not every victory needs to be marked by the slaughter of a king.
Ah, but it is much better.
His request is fair, Eivor, and we will honor it.
Jaewolf betrayed his present king. Maybe tomorrow he betrays us too. Why trust him?
How can I answer that with any hope that you'd believe me? I only want what is best for the people of Mercia. And I want what's best for my son. In Burgred's Mercia, where Danes and Saxons murder one another daily, it's not possible.
This is a good plan, brother. I am ready for the coming fight.
Agreed. Yet remember this. Whatever you stand to gain here, so do we. An alliance between my clan and Mercia's crown.
See this man installed on his throne, and you will have it. I swear.
The bold sons of Ragnar bellow to sound the spear din and the thunder of shields. So let fall the arrow storm. The battle begins.
Ah! You never said this one was a poet.
I need to piss.
We have a forward camp just north of Tamworth. Will you go with us?
Lead the way.
Take in the sights of Repton if you like. We will be at the docks when you are ready to go.
I'm glad you and your brother have come, if only to bring some measure of calm.
Ease yourself, Jaewolf. We all stand to benefit, and you'll be remembered for this for years to come.
For all the wrong reasons, I fear.
A lively town. Quite a lot to see here.
Samliga mattiga race i ett fan i